At 4 a.m. on June the 22nd, 1941, the armed forces of Germany launched a surprise attack against the Soviet Union. The great patriotic war of the Soviet people against the fascist invaders began. In the first several months, the Soviet forces suffered devastating losses, fighting against a battle-hardened and ruthless enemy. The Red Army was forced to retreat. The invaders stormed their way forward, razing Soviet cities to the ground and burning down villages along the way. Minsk, Smolensk, and Novgorod fell. The German Air Force bombed Kiev and Sevastopol. Threat loomed over Moscow and Leningrad. Thousands of Soviet soldiers were surrounded, trapped in salients. One of them was a commanding officer of a rifle company, Captain Zorin. During an attempt to break out of the encirclement, he was taken prisoner and shipped to the nearest Dulag. He was supposed to be transferred from the prisoner of war camp to an internment camp. Fully aware that this would be a one-way ticket for him and his comrades, Zorin began work on a breakout. But the Germans discovered his plans.
Sind Sie es? Warum sind Sie so seltsam angezogen?
Es hat etwas gedauert, bis wir diese zwei im Wald geschnappt haben, Herr Kommandant.
Hauptmann Zorin.
Kapitän Zorin. I've been informed,
dass Sie die Gefangenen zum Aufstand angestiftet haben.
That you put the prisoners up to a riot. What are you trying to do?
Ihr Krieg ist vorbei.
Your war is over. Soon it will be over for the Red Army too.
I wouldn't be so sure. We'll be chasing you all the way back to Berlin before long.
Wir werden euch schon bald zurück nach Berlin jagen.
Unser Sieg ist gewiss.
Our victory is all but certain. Neither Moscow nor Leningrad can hold out for more than 2 weeks.
Was habt ihr dem Deutschen Reich schon entgegenzusetzen?
You don't stand a chance against the might of Germany. We, Aryans, are born to rule the likes of you.
All humans are born equal. But you, Hitler's filth, you aren't human.
Was für ein Schwachsinn. Bringt ihn nach draußen zur Exekution.
So gut wie erledigt, Herr Kommandant.
Go ahead, you bastard. Shoot. There's 170 million of us. You can't shoot everyone. The alarm. The sergeant must have started the riot. I wish I were with them. Now I'll have to escape on my own. I can't even hold a rifle. My hands are tied. I'll try and sneak along the fence while the guards aren't looking.
Teilt euch auf. Durchsucht das Dorf und den Wald. Findet und erschießt die Flüchtigen. Es darf niemand entkommen.
Zu Befehl. Soldaten, mitkommen.
He ordered them to scour the area. Someone must have escaped. Thank you. chew on that. It's mine. Near. He's going down. One down. My faithful slave.
Hey, come on. Get up. We've almost reached the forest.
I can't. The wound is too much. Leave me, Sanic. Run. Run for your life before they see you with me.
What do you mean, run? Are you out of your mind? You don't leave comrades behind. I can carry you.
Stand down. I'll carry him.
Captain, you're alive. I thought the fascists got to you.
I'm fine, but it looks like you took a bullet. We'll find a safe place and dress your wounds.
Pops has a dugout in the forest. The Germans won't find us there.
How far out is it? We won't be able to carry him through the woodland and swamps.
I didn't think of that. We can take him to Mikhailovo. To Uncle Vasya. He won't betray you.
All right, take us there.
Is he feeling better?
The medicine hasn't kicked in yet, but he's gonna be all right. You have no idea how tough he is. A real Lesgaft man.
A Lesgaft man? What's that?
He's an athlete. A student at the University of Health and Sport in Leningrad. We'll spend the night here and leave in the morning. Sanek mentioned a dugout in the forest.
It must be Trofim's. He's a hunter?
Yeah, I... Yikes! Look! The Polizei. They're looking for us. What are we going to do?
You and the sergeant stay inside. I'll go and say hi.
Hold on. There's a stash under that floorboard. Take the meds and the gun.
You'd make a great conspirator. Wait here.
Thank you.
to fascists. We won.
What's the noise? Where's the commander?
Outside, talking to the Polizei. You're going to have to leave. The area is a swamp, and it's been raining hard. If you're going to get to the forest, the causeway is your only chance. The causeway is just outside the village. Take the backyards, but don't get spotted. Sanek will show you the rest of the way.
And what about you? Aren't you coming with us?
I'll only slow you down. Go. I'll see you when things settle.
Thanks a ton, Uncle Vasya.
We can't fight without firing a shot. Let's take some weapons from the fascists. Toughens the spirit. Calm down. We'll pull through.
You have a task for me.
Waiting for my second wind.
I can do it.
Calm down, Jenna. We have to take risks. I'm waiting for my second wind.
Right here.
We'll let them have it.
Yes? Time to act.
Pain time.
What do I do?
We have to take risks. We'll let them have it. We have to take risks. I'm waiting for my second wind. Pain toughens the spirit. We'll let them have it. Pain toughens the spirit.
Play for service.
These politsai, Sonic. They speak Russian and look pretty local. I can't believe that our people could sell out to the enemy.
They're no longer our people. Traitors! That's what those politsai are. Serving the commandant for money. Some are worse than the Germans.
What kind of person would turn to the fascists and bully their own people?
Well, there's a couple of them over there. Let's ask them.
I can do it. I'll tread softly.
How long do we have to hide here?
The battle is over.
Easy now.
Calm down. Quiet. Easy now.
We have a plan.
Tread lightly.
Oh, tread softly. Here.
Easy now.
Huh? You need to hide.
Should we hit him now? Calm down.
another squad.
What's up?
Calm down.
These things happen. Let me help you.
Easy now.
Pain toughens the spirit.
It doesn't hurt at all.
Got to be careful.
Pain toughens the spirit.
Ah.
We'll pull through. I should have taken more rest. Not my day. I should have taken more rest. Not my day. To be careful. Not my day.
And here we go into the bushes again.
pain toughens the spirit.
I'll tread softly.
The enemy is near.
This is kind of scary.
Teach them a lesson.
You like it, huh?
Calm down. Easy now.
Now what?
Calm down. Calm down.
To be careful.
Pain toughens the spirit.
We have to take risks. More blood stains to wash off. Not my day. I've heard worse. Get down. Easy now. Machine gun company here instead.
Calm down.
What has got into people's heads, son? Not only are the Politsai on the rampage, but they're also bullying people to join them. And right by the church, too. Oh, is nothing sacred to these people?
At all.
Find cover, now!
Calm down.
It's like playing hide and seek.
Seen us. Not my day. Tread lightly.
Notice me. What am I gonna do?
Gotta stop the hard drink. Easy now.
Huh? Oh, my fault.
Gonna raise the alarm. What next?
Thank you.
spot.
I could do with another injury.
Another one down.
Huh? Hide and seek is for children.
Not my day.
I've got some lint.
How long do we have to hide here? What next? How long do we have to hide here?
It's just a scratch.
We'll let them have it.
What's up?
More bloodstains to wash off.
We'll let them have it.
A dead commander is of no use to anyone.
Tuppence the spirit. Pain toughens the spirit.
We're going to be fine.
We'll let them have it. Try to be kind to people.
Not my day. More bloodstains to wash off. Quiet. Easy now. Calm down. This wasn't the plan. Tread lightly.
Just a scratch.
Get down.
Notice us.
And here we have to go in the bushes again.
War heroes don't cry. I'll tread softly. You notice me. What am I going to do? Now what?
Down.
done. I'm out of bullets.
Should we hit him now?
It doesn't hurt at all.
To be careful.
Got to be careful.
What's up?
More blood stains to wash off.
Got to be careful.
We're going to be fine. Need more bullets! Not my day. I'm out of bullets. Got to be careful. Got to be careful. Not my day. Need more bullets. Got to be careful. More blood stains to wash off. I've had worse. We'll pull through. Not my day. Pain toughens the spirit. Easy now.
They won't notice us.
And here we go into the bushes again.
Find cover, now!
careful now.
Thanks for holding this for me.
Nothing serious. We'll pull through. Pull through.
Huh?
Yeah. We have to take risks. Calm down. Yeah. Pain toughens the spirit.
We're here. Pops is away hunting. He'll be back in a few days.
This isn't a hunter's shelter. It's a partisan headquarters.
Cool, eh? Built especially for our battalion. Got a dugout, a medical tent, and a storage room.
Pretty much everything we need, and in a nice location. Let's take a look. I see you've arrived safely. I was afraid you'd get caught by the Germans along the way.
We don't give up easily. They can never take us alive. What's new in the village?
Nothing good. First came the Polizei. They combed the houses and took away everything of value. The commandant with a squad finished what the Polizei started and wiped out the village. Have you decided your next missions? Are you staying here, or will you cross the front lines?
How far are the front lines?
People say the Germans are already moving in on Leningrad.
That's nonsense. I bet that's just a rumor spread by the Germans.
Yeah, the Red Army never retreats.
Shush. We'll take some time to settle and send out a scout. Let's find out what's cooking round here and go from there.
Ah, now you're talking, Comrade Captain. In the meantime, I'll set up a workshop. We need somewhere to make us makeshift grenades and bandages.